A product family is considered something similar to a product template. It is basically a collection of all attributes that are similar to all the products in that family. A product category is classification or grouping of related products that are having similar function, characteristic, and purpose. You can classify your product into different categories and subcategories. Hi, I'm Kavita. In my last video, I have showed you how to create attribute and attribute groups in Akeneo. Now, I'm going to show you how to create family and categories in Akeneo. Before proceeding further, don't forget to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon to get latest update from us. And guess what? Webcool is one of the world's top Akeneo solution provider. Now let's quickly start the demonstration. Once you will log into your Akeneo dashboard, you can create family and category. Let me show how to create family first. To create family, you have to click on setting, families, and then click on create family. Enter the code of the family. Then click on save. Here you will see four tabs, that is property, attribute, and variant history. After that, you can enter the attribute used to be labeled. You can select here. Here you will not see the list of the attribute because the attributes are still not assigned to that particular family. So first, let's assign few attributes to the family. Here you can assign the attributes for the family. For assigning the attributes, you have to select the particular attribute or you can select the attribute group. This I'm selecting an attribute and selecting some attribute group. Then click on save. Here you can see all the attributes are assigned that you have selected. After that, move to the properties. You can select the attribute used to be labeled. This attribute will be used as a main attribute of the products that are assigned to that particular family. You can select the attribute. After the attribute used to be main picture, this attribute, when you will select this attribute, this picture will be assigned as a main product, a main image of the product. We have not selected the attribute, media attribute. Select the main picture. Enter the label. And click on save. So this is how a family is created. Now what is variant? You can assign variant to that particular family. So let me show you how to add variants to the particular family. To add variants, click on add variant. Enter the code. Level. Select the variant level 1 or 2. I'm selecting level 2. Assign the attribute in level 1. Assign the attribute in level 2. Then click on create. As you can see, a variant is created with the color and size. Click on save. Here you can see variant is created. You can edit and delete the variant. So this is how you can create a family and add variants to the particular family. Now let's see how to create categories in Akeneo. To create categories, you have to click on setting and categories. If you want to create a new tree, then you have to click on create tree. Enter the code. Enter the label. And then click on create. So this is how you can see a category is created. You can delete the category, or to add new subcategory, you have to click on that particular category. Here you can see new category. Add a new category. click on create. So similarly, you can create categories and subcategories in Akeneo. So this is how you can create family and categories in Akeneo. If still you have any query, you can reach us at support@webcool.com and raise a ticket at webcool.uvidence.com. Thanks for watching the video, and similarly, we will be learning more Akeneo default functionality in upcoming videos.